So, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now, you have listened to most of the students that they are not managing well their coaching, their schooling and their self-study. Now, in my school, most of the students used to tell that, ma'am, I am going to the coaching, I am going to the schools and not the much time is left for the self-study or to clear the backlogs. Now, I am in Fiji since class 9th and I am managing it well and my coaching, my JE and my self-study has been different. So, let's get started. Now, I am sharing you my timetable which I have been following when I was in class 11 when my both schools and coaching were open. Now, as you have seen my timetable, I will let you know how I made time for my self-study. Now, my school was very much near to my house. So I came back home by 1:05 or 1:10. I did my lunch along with watching TV by 1:30. Then I took my power nap till 2:30, which is necessary. If you are sleeping 6 to 7 hours of sleep, then it would be fruitful for you. Now, after 2:30, I used to be ready for my coaching. 2:40, 2:45, I used to be ready. Then I used to take my assignments which were given in my coaching. And then 2:40, 2:45, I used to do it till 4 o'clock. Now, 3 o'clock my van used to come and I used to solve the assignments in van only. Yeah, this is not realistic, but you have to be unreal for some times if you want to achieve something great in your life. Now, after 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock, I used to be in Fiji. After 8 o'clock, I used to be in van for 1 hour, means from 8 to 9. In that time, I used to learn the formulas which I used to write in school during lunch breaks, during the short breaks and between the breaks given during the period. The formulas which I wrote, I made it to learn myself in the van only. After 9, I used to reach the home. From 9 to 9:30, I used to watch TV, eat my dinner. From 9:30 to 12:30, I used to clear my backlogs. I used to do the self-study. I used to clear my doubts. I used to watch YouTube channels like Alak Sir. During those days, I mostly used to sleep at 1 o'clock. Now from 1 to 6:40, 6:45, I used to sleep. My school was from 7 a.m. So I always reach school late. But don't forget, if you have to achieve something, then you have to sacrifice something. Means I was being scolded many a times in my school by my teachers, by my principal, that always you are reaching school late. Why? Then I used to give reasons that, sir, I study late night, so I am not able to wake up early, so I am reaching school late.
बेटा, तुमसे ना हो पाएगा। हमें तुम्हारे लक्षण बिल्कुल ठीक नहीं लग रहे, तुमसे ना हो पाएगा।
But they never cared about me. I got many punishments in my school. But I knew the things which I am doing right now will give me the better future ahead. From this video, I want to tell you that you have to make time for everything. Means you have to make projects also, make assignments also, and take out the time for self-study also. Means the things which you give more priority will be the things you give much more time, and the things which less priority, you have to give the things with less time. Means I used to do the projects in class 11 and 12, but I used to give them less time. And I used to give the more time to self-study. In online coaching, when all the things were online, so I used to keep my mobile aside and I used to solve books rather than solving assignments in the mobile. Because I feel that books are the most familiar things than the mobile. Also in mobile, many notifications do come. But it's up to you, how can you manage that notifications or manage your distractions well. Now, through this video, I want to tell that You are a human and you as a human can do everything, take out time for everything. You can go to festivals, you can go to fair एंड यू कैन टेक आउट टाइम फॉर जेई एज वेल. लिसन, यू आर अ ह्यूमन एंड जेई गिव्स यू मोर देन टू इयर्स, बट इफ टाइम इज लेफ्ट लेस देन यू हैव टू वर्क हार्ड. यू हैव टू वर्क 14-15 आवर्स अ डे. नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट यू कैन क्लियर जेई इन वन ईयर ओनली, बट जेई इज गिविंग अस टू अयर. वाई? बिकॉज वी आर ह्यूमन. डू नॉट मेक योर शेड्यूल टू हेक्टिक. टॉक टू योर पेरेंट्स, हैव सम मोटिवेशन एंड रन कंटिन्यूअसली. Always remember that JE is a game of long marathon, not 100 meter race. You have to study daily 10 to 12 hours, not just that you study 15 hours a day and then another day 12 hours a day, then another day 8 hours a day. Don't do that. Means you have to try to maintain a constant pace. Through that you can achieve your dream IIT. If you have any doubts, do comment down below and let me know your doubts. I will mentor you as I am your elder brother. And will try to clear your doubts. Now, if anyone wants to message me privately, then he or she can message me in Telegram, the link of which I have given in the description. So, thank you.